Not a garage anymore, but the metal's still good. Cool story, though.